Hello, I'm Drew.
Oh, and I'm Elmo.
And we are here to tell you all about the word...
Measure!
That's right, measure. Now, I play football, and they measure all the time in football.
Ooh, that's true. They use those orange chain thingies, right?
That's right, they do, Elmo.
Well, tell everyone what measure means, Mr. Drew.
Okay, the word measure means to use a tool to find out how long or tall something is.
Well, can Elmo and Mr. Drew measure right now?
Absolutely. What should we measure?
Mr. Drew, can you measure Elmo?
That's a great idea, Elmo.
Thank you.
And I have my ruler to do it.
Oh, cool.
So let's measure how tall you are.
Measure Elmo.
Okay, here we go. Elmo is 24 inches tall.
Yay! Wow! Well, Elmo just got measured by a ruler.
Yeah, you did, Elmo. But, you know, you don't just have to measure with a ruler.
You don't?
No.
What you talk about, Mr. Drew?
What I'm talking about is you can measure with just about anything.
Really?
Well,
yeah. Like what?
Well, like a potato.
A potato?
Sure.
Mr. Drew, get
watch
out of
this.
Town.
No, watch okay, this. Okay. You are 1, 2, 3, 4 potatoes tall, Elmo.
Okay, so Elmo can get measured with a potato.
Right, but that's not all you can measure.
Oh, really? What else?
We can measure with a tube of toothpaste.
Oh, cool. Well, go ahead.
So here we go. Okay. We'll see how tall you are. You are
1, 2, 3
tubes of toothpaste tall.
Oh, cool. So Elmo can get measured with a potato and a tube of toothpaste.
Yes,
cool.
But wait, I'm not finished.
Oh, you're not?
You can also measure with...
What?
A football.
Really?
Yes, watch this.
Okay.
Elmo is 1...
Measuring with a football.
2, 3 footballs tall.
Wow! You're almost big enough to make the team!
Wow! Oh, measure!